Good afternoon, Jaco here from Surrey Beach Golf Club. Today I'm going to talk you through how you can create more lag in your downswing and why it's so important to have the lag when you move into impact. So the first thing is, what is lag? Lag is basically, and very simple, it's the angle that we create at the top of our backswing between the leading arm and the shaft, and being able to maintain that angle on the downswing for as long as possible. So you'll see as I start my downswing, I've roughly got a 90 degree angle between my leading arm and the shaft, and I'm going to try and maintain this angle as I swing the club down into impact. So by the time my club reaches, or rather my left hand reaches my right leg, you'll find that the shaft is still slightly up in the air, which means that my arms are leading into the downswing, and that's going to help me to make more solid impact at ball. So ball first and turf second. So firstly, what you're going to do is you're going to take your leading hand, you're going to put it on top of the golf club as usual. Take your bottom hand and put it right below the grip. I want to make a backswing, so you're going to perform a full backswing. Now the important thing is, as you start this downswing, you have to make sure your hips start the downswing first. Okay, so I'm going to start the downswing with my hips first. Now I'm going to feel how I pull my left arm down to the golf ball, and my right hand is there to resist the pull of the left arm. So you're going to make sure that the right hand and the arm tries to keep the club and the shaft pointing to the sky for as long as possible. So you're just going to make sure you turn, drag down to the point where my left hand is across my right leg. Make sure that the shaft is still up in the air. So you can do this a few times before you hit the golf ball. Get the club up to the top and pull, and try and feel that that shaft stays up in the air. So let's hit a shot and see how it goes. Going to make sure I get the club to the top, maintain the angle for as long as possible as my body turns through the golf ball. Follow this tip to improve your consistency in the ball strike and get more distance.